high again. I'm back. Not that many girls have contacted me about this project yet. Two, but I don't think they was the right one. So I will tell you a little bit more about myself and what I do. Lots of thoughts, and sometimes not that many. It's different. I try to lay on my back and have my feet on a chair or the sofa, not in a yoga position, because I don't think it's so relaxing for me. I'm 53 years old. I'm from Lidingö, outside Stockholm, capital of Sweden. I've been doing sports all my life. The first time I met a PE teacher was, I think, in the third grade, and I met heaven. To work with play and to move your body must be the best thing in life. So that was my early goal. Be a PE teacher, and I've been doing lots of sports: soccer, badminton, some tennis, swimming for many years, and modern pentathlon as well. But now I only train my physical skills to feel good and to hold my strength, I think. I will show you how. Next video, maybe. But to tell you more, I'm divorced. I live alone in a flat. And have my son Victor 1 week, and then he lives with his mother and his brother next week. I love to sail, and I also love to be together with friends and have fun. So sex is not the only thing in my life. I just think this sex site can be a place where I can show people that it's not that special. It's only one part of life, and I think we don't have that kind of information today. Sex is porn, and it's not good for you, and of course it's good for you. We are made for doing it in the beginning. That's why we are here. If not sex, you wouldn't be here. So that's something. Bye bye.